Dayton, Ohio, doing an air show.
She'll take care of driving out the truck and trailer, so she's got a place to rest in between the shows and stay in nice and cool in preparation for this. But Jane Wicker's airplane is one that she decided that she would put together herself. She found this airplane up in the northern part of the country and got Jim Carlson and Ryan Doulas, two of the best steerman guys anywhere in the world, to get this airplane going. As Jane now has a fully restored and what many people consider is the best of all.